As a county government, we continue offering bursaries, we continue offering financial support to these institutions and the beneficiary students. When we came into office in the year 2021-2022, tulipata kama mambo ya kusupport wanafunzi kama hawa ilikuwa zero. In 2022-2023, tuliweka 26 million na imetumika vizuri, na utumishi ya hiyo 26 million ndio imehakikisha kwamba tuko number one national. In 2023-2024, hii financial year ambayo iliisha, tulikuwa na upungufu kidogo, tukapeana 20 million. Na bado tukiendelea, education support fund, because hiyo ilikuwa conditional grant. When we came into office, it was at zero. So we also added, in 2022-2023, we had put 56 million. Now in 2022-2023, 56 million. So in 2022-2023, for education support one, fund, we had 26 million. The one previously was 56. And 2023-2024 tuliweka 21 million. So for infrastructure development, because we must continue building infrastructure, we have been able to achieve the following. Pale Makanda, tunajenga facilities ya gorofa, na we are also supplying, we have dug a borehole, and that borehole should be functional anytime. Kwa Migori, ambayo iko Suna East, we have done construction of a twin workshop and administration block. We are phase one. And Gisiru, we have done construction of a twin workshop and administration block. We are phase two. And Kababu, we have done construction of a twin workshop and administration block. We are phase one. We are also drilling, or we have drilled a borehole there. And we have provided a 10,000 liter water tank with a partnership of the water department, education partnering with them. Pale Uriri, tumekamilisha ujenzi wa a story building, and we will soon be availing it for use. Makalda, we are continuing to do construction. We are about to finish. And I think tukienda Awendo, we have supplied a 10,000 water tank in partnership with the water department, and that is Awendo Marindi, and we have connected running water to those facilities. As we continue receiving more money, we will be doing that, and we will continue availing that. Wale hawatutaki mema, najua wakienda kwa matanga, wanasema mumeona. I want to confirm that just give us more money. Wacha kuuliza kwa matanga, omboleza na wafariji the families who have lost their loved ones. Wacha kukoreka propaganda kwa matanga. Unapata mtu akienda kwa matanga, anauliza, have you received the bursaries? Instead of offering condolence and support to the bereaved. I want to confirm, away from the bursaries we offer to our students in vocational training, every polling center in Migori County has received at least 12 to 15 students support by way of bursary. The polling center has received. That bursary is not the direct responsibility of the county government. But we continue supporting education, because education is what every family is grappling with to empower young people. We give them opportunity to grow academically, to grow skill-wise, and to be able to be productive people. And when you see propagandists in a funeral, wanauliza watu kwa matanga, ati mulipokea bursary. In every polling station, you will find it is 15 people. Even if the matanga was held in that polling station, comprising 300 adults, you would find that there are more than 1,000 needy students. I want to request wale wa wongo na wale wa propaganda, if you have your bursary as a member of parliament, hata wewe uende uparade list yako. Sisi kama county tuko na uwezo kidogo, kwa sababu tuko na pesa kidogo.